super slow and we have nice views like this though. So early that there aren't any cars behind. And if there are, I'll just pull over and let them by. And this is just, I don't know, like, you never know. This might be the last snow of the season. I doubt it though. The 2 years I've lived here, I moved here May 1st, 2015. And May 8th and the 15th of that year, it snowed. And then the following year, on Mother's Day, it snowed. And the following weekend, it snowed. And so that's mid-May again. Pretty amazing. The first year I was here, they had a bike race called the AmGen. A-M-G-E-N. I think that's an acronym. But it got canceled and moved because of the snow. And that's a big ass bike race, I guess, so. Pretty crazy. Yeah, it's pretty cold outside right now. Sounds really strange. And there text machine in here. Sorry, it sounds like the old way that the internet used to sound. I remember that shit too. Dude, that shit would take so long. Oh my god. We would unplug the house phone, plug it into the computer. Yeah, unplug the house phone. Because we used to have like telephones that were like all over your house that plugged into the fucking wall. Phone jacks and shit, like whatever happened to that shit? Such a bummer, man. Like, I miss some of that old tech. colder last year, like significantly colder, a lot more. And this year, I've noticed more snow, not a lot more snow, just a little bit more snow than last year, like barely a little bit more, but a lot more precipitation this year, because we had a lot of rain, don't forget. We had, fuck man, inches and inches and inches and inches of rain, which would have been feet and feet and feet of snow. Yeah, we're like right on the edge of, like, we're either really heavy snow or not. If we were another 1,000 feet up, man, we'd get hammered. And also, I've heard that San Gorgonio Mountain most years has snow on it year round. In some really shaded spots on Mount San Gorgonio, I think it was year round or till like late July or something. But I really think there were some spots that was year round. And if anybody gets a chance, if you want to watch an awesome fucking YouTube video, there are these two guys who go hiking up San Gorgonio with skis and shit. And when they start hiking, there's fucking no snow for the longest way. There's just nothing. You're like, what the fuck are they doing? And they keep hiking and keep hiking. And then all of a sudden, there's a little bit of snow. And you're like, what the hell? And they keep hiking. Keep hiking, and then all of a sudden it looks like they're in the Colorado Rockies. It's the most amazing thing, and they ski down this beautiful, beautiful, huge bowl, just untouched. It's just spectacular. I've never seen San Gorgonio like that. It's pretty amazing. So if you guys get a chance to check it out, I don't know what you would type in on YouTube, but maybe like skiing San Gorgonio or skiing Mount San Gorgonio, I don't know. Check it out, brother, check it out. Check him out, bruh. Oh, bruh, you like for a fight, bruh. Oh, man. You like for a fight, bruh. That's funny, man. I used to live on the Big Island of Hawaii, and that's how... that's my interpretation of how a lot of my friends sounded out there. Oh, bruh. Oh, you know the game, bruh. You wanna fight, bruh? You like for a fight, bruh? You wanna eat one pig, bruh? No, dude, just, I'm telling you, if you're in their graces, in their, you know, in good with them, they will treat you so fucking well, dude. But if you're not, you better know how to fight. Because these fuckers like to fight out there. Anyway, when I was younger, I used to like this. Not like it, to be honest, but I used to scrap a lot. I didn't like it, but I had a mouth on me. I'm sure you guys can kind of tell. I had a mouth on me. And I didn't always look like an asshole with a beard. This is new. Shit that we didn't have last year, so I'll go record that shit. That stuff will be pretty cool. This place is such a beautiful place. It is such a beautiful place. So pretty up here. Yes.